I never felt so helpless in my life. It always hurting.
Hey, we'll wait for you out in the car. Go ahead, take your time, okay?
I'm through here.
Ready?
Tony, I have to go home.
I don't think we should go there now.
No, I have to.
No, why don't we just go to Ed Moore's, okay?
No, I have to go home first.
All right.
Peter couldn't just send her back to us. I don't blame you. We got to depend on her, too. Well, Hillary, my dear, you are going to make a very special angel.
Some drunken fool. I put it down, man. Think on paper like you were taught to read. Piper.
Expecting female companionship, you can just forget it. You haven't even said goodbye.
That's the whole point, Nightingale. I hate goodbyes.
It almost worked, Nightingale. Not quite, but almost.
Par for the course. Are we still friends, Nightingale?
Reardon, Bower, and Reed. Ready to face the world.